That text is kind of hard to read.
Raccoon City, a Midwestern town in the United States, was destroyed when a substance known as the T-Virus leaked throughout the town.
Yeah, there we go.
However, Umbrella, the corporation developing the virus, refused to abort the project. Once again, the threat of biological terror was thrust upon the world. A large amount of T-Virus was stolen 3 days ago. A terrorist group hit an Umbrella lab in France. Yesterday, one of Umbrella's cruisers was hijacked and contaminated with the same virus.
What a stupid story. God-awful storytelling in this game. It's a good way to wreck your teeth. Yo, Necro. No, not really. Not really. Oh, man. All right. So, this is running like shit. How do you do stuff? I'm doing a different control scheme. Wait, why is it running at 30? You've not heard of this RE before? Something's going on here. God, fuck off. 2 seconds. Is this yeah, this is Survivor 4. It's like in slow-mo for some reason. I definitely seem to fix it. Okay. So, I need to get used to how to play this. I'm playing this with a mouse and controller. So, the controller is for this type of stuff. And then the mouse is for this mode. So I'm trying to get used to moving around. And it feels pretty bad, but I'm hoping we get used to it. I'm hoping that's a thing. Hey, thanks, Zedinsky. Have a good night, dude. Upper Decks map taken. It's still holding something. First class key. Might be a better idea to, like, do this weird little walk. Wow, that sensitivity is crazy. I wonder if there's a screen adjustment. Let's put movie captions on, because why not? Hmm. Sneak move, huh? How are you still alive? Okay, L1 is my... That's my button to interact. That's the one we need. Need a key card for this. Typing of the Dead. It is kind of Typing of the Dead-esque. I could see it. Maybe if I turn this... I don't think turning down the sensitivity on my mouse is going to make that much of a difference, but we'll give it a shot. This is where we came from, right? Yeah. Okay. Cannot open the door. This is not the key card door, right? Haha, we did it. I gotta say, it feels really good being able to aim. So, there's different ways that you can play this game, like, legit. It's a PS2 game. So you can play it just with a PS2 controller, straight up, and then you use the right analog stick to aim your reticle. You can play it with a controller and Guncon. Or you can actually plug a USB mouse into it. And play with a controller and mouse on a... on the actual system as well. So that's what we're doing. This is emulated, obviously, for ease of use. I own this game just before that. Last time I tried to set up Code Veronica, it looked like shit on the PS2 capture. So, I didn't want to bother. It did, yeah. Right on the front, there's like a blue little, like blue painted area in the bottom left of the original PS2. It appears to be shutter on the other side. Okay. Reverse looks a bit rough. No, this is definitely much better looking than reverse. So how do we open our map? Oh, I could just play with a controller if I wanted to, I guess. Controller settings. Do I have a map? Look at all of that shit. On, like, one button. So, in the bottom there, you see L1 or L2 is open, closed door, get item, escape, or confirm. That's, if you're using it one-handed, like with the Guncon, that's what that means. Otherwise, these are, yeah. So I'm guessing my map, you have to go into here. I'm doing okay. I don't know, you probably never played any game that needed to use it, right? Like, I don't think I've ever played any game. No, I definitely have played games that used it. Never mind. Because I remember I had a third party, no, that didn't use the USB. I was going to say I had a third party controller that was like wireless, but it was actually a PS2 port thing that you would plug in. So I had a specific headset for SOCOM Navy SEALs. This is the card, key card. So I definitely used it for that. And I think that might be it. It was like a USB dongle that I would plug in, and then you would plug in a, like a headset into it. Because the PS2 didn't have like voice comm support or lobby systems or any of that shit. All right, we got the key card. Well, Nintendo doesn't have an excuse. Their system still doesn't have it. So one thing that I do remember playing this game the last time is that there's a, I found out by accident, there's a sweet spot where if you shoot the zombies, like, right in the forehead, I don't know if that it insta-kills them necessarily, but it definitely does, like, way more damage. I think it is just an insta-kill, though. It definitely feels like it might be one. Let's just not bother with any of this shit, like, at all. Not having any up-res on or anything is definitely ruining some cutscene stuff. We have until midnight tomorrow. Retrieve the virus from the Morpheus.
Oh, wait, you saved me earlier. Your Chinese security bureau, huh? Looks like we're in the same business.
The best part about this game is you get Leon and Ada as if you ordered them from AliExpress. You get AliExpress Leon and Ada.
What's your name? If cooperation is too much to ask for on our first date, might I suggest we simply stay out of each other's way?
Follow me.
Hi.
That's my name.
Thanks.
And I don't dare freshman. If you really want to help, then go home.
Fasty.
I love how that line didn't match at all. He said feisty, but the thing said ouch. Really bad. Real bad. Second something? Oh, all floors on the second, or all doors on the second floor. Okay. Thank you. You can tell it's an older game because even though you can use your Guncon or like a mouse that you connect to the thing, it's like you can't change the sensitivity of it, so it's extremely finicky still. But, like, so much better. Night and day difference. Actually playable. This is a save room. Look at all this ammo. Holy shit. I do wonder if they've ever considered bringing one of these games back for a new generation. My memory card. All right. Let's keep on keeping on. I do love how easy emulation makes for streaming stuff. Even though it has some issues associated with it. I do kind of wish I just had a better capture card for RCA recording. It would make a lot of things easier. It would be way easier to just pop the disc in and press start, you know? dream goal. I don't care that much. I'm not the type to take you back to the past to play the shitty games that suck ass. Unless it's Resident Evil, I suppose. I'm assuming that's all I needed to get up here. Let's go back downstairs and see if this card opens up more doors. I don't remember this game very well. Okay. So, the door on either side of me. I do know that the speedrun for this game is like 20 minutes. And that like a casual playthrough is about 4 hours. I was hoping I would remember enough that we could get through this in like 3 hours-ish. But I don't necessarily know that that's going to be the case. That's fine. It is what it is. The most useless saying ever. Yeah, we'll see, I guess, right? This couple. Hashtag relationship goals. Admin report. Begin facility improvements today. The handle to open and close a hatch for the pool drain on the first floor is quite rusty, should be replaced. We'll keep the current one in storage of... We'll keep the one in the storage of 1F, just... in case. The most useless saying is thought and prayers. Smash that like button. That might be one of the more obnoxious ones, yeah. You know why people say it though, is because it works. If you remind somebody or ask somebody to do stuff, they're, like, way more likely to actually do that shit. So, there is a reason why people do it. Actually, and not for nothing... it's pretty important for getting your video to actually, like, get viewed. It's actually kind of crazy how important liking and commenting specifically are to get a video any traction. It's pretty freaking important. Even disliking, yep. Disliking kind of like feels bad a little bit, but it's actually better to get anything than nothing at all. I don't know how to. Uh-oh. Now I've done it. This room sucks. Get out of here. Hold on. Now I've done it. Oh no! infinitely scrolling away. All right, there it is. So this emulator doesn't have mouse or Guncon support. So you have to use an external plugin for it. And it has issues sometimes. It has some issues sometimes. So it goes. I gotta use the sidestep more. Fucking Christ. I'm dead, I think. There's no, like, easy way to press start when you're one-handing it like that. This sensitivity is fucking driving me crazy. Is there a way to actually turn that down? Let me... I paused it for a second here. Hold on. Why does it feel normal now, but... Alright. I turned down my DPI, like, as low as it can go, basically. And it's still extremely sensitive. It might just be better to use the fucking controller at this point. Use the mouse for boss fights. You can skip, like, a whole bunch of these zombies, so... I don't actually need to, like, bother shooting most of them. But I want to, you know? Feels good. Yeah, Kirby games are tight, dude. Kirby games might be like... That's a lot of shotgun shells. Wait. What's this saying? I'm just skipping. You can't throw away your... Okay, how much... Why doesn't it give you an easy button? Oh, right. You have a limit on how much ammo you can take. Fucking amazing. Let's try this again. Yes. Shotgun rounds taken. Okay. The diary here. Freight crewman diary. Today's my 100th day anniversary since coming on board. It's all I can write about since this place is so boring. Expect a lot because this is a luxury cruiser. Learn there is almost no difference from working on a cargo vessel. Something to write about. A large cargo... Today, large cargo was carried to the presentation room, which is beyond the boiler room. Recently, many people going in and out of that room. I'm wondering what's taking place there. I'm curious, because the crew doesn't have access to that room. Now, did it throw away the 18 or the full set of 30? Definitely the 30. I'm curious? The 18. Good for them. I forgot this guy's name is Bruce McGivern. What a terrible name. Look at that hair.
Should have left by now. Somewhere in America, there's a kitten stuck in the tree, desperately needing your help.
Are there three Resident Evil games that are mostly set on a single boat?
Thanks for the present.
Funny girl.
So, chronologically, I believe this and Revelations are happening within a similar time frame. So, not only that, but two of them are happening, like, at the same time-ish. Oh my god, I'm so sorry to anybody who's actually, like, has trouble. You know what? Let's not shoot. That's gonna get somebody killed. That amount of fucking light gun action, that's unacceptable. Unfortunately, might have to kill some of these. I'm sorry in advance if you die. Oh my god, it's slowing down so much. It's like going in slow-mo. I don't really know where I'm supposed to go. Well, probably where all these zombies now are. Do I have, like, a handgun? I do. I would like to know why this is so broken right now. Because I know I've emulated this game in the past and it was fine. Gotta love this. There wasn't any issues before. You are correct. I'm trying to think of what the games you're... Oh, you're thinking of Gaiden 2. Okay, yeah. I just reread your comment. You didn't say, like, story or canon or main games or whatever. You just said three Resident Evil games. Yes. And there's a boat section in Resident Evil 5. There's a boat section in Resident Evil 7. There's a tiny boat section in Resident Evil 4. So the problem is I don't actually know where it's wanting me to go. And I forgot you have to go into map here. I guess the pool deck, right? So through this door. Go across. Just go to the left there. Herbal medicine. I think we can just ignore. Most of these assholes might have to shoot these ones. Good enough. Morpheus looks like discount Sephiroth.
You will not destroy this for me.
Oh, right. The shitty hunters. Yo, Battletoads.
Enjoy your stay.
Hey, the caption actually fit.
Not again.
I'll never try.
That is a completely different statement. I'll never die and I'm not afraid to die or whatever. Kind of two different meanings even. This is PS2. PS2 and only PS2. Also, I was mentioning this before, but this is actually so this series is called Gun Survivor in Japan, and it consists of Survivor 1, Resident Evil Survivor, Gun Survivor 2, Code Veronica, what the fuck is a Dino Crisis 1? There's a Dino Crisis, Gun Survivor as number 3, and Resident Evil Dead Aim is the 4th in the series. They took the Survivor name off it in America because they never released the 3rd one, I believe, over here, and they wanted to separate this game from the series. They never officially released Survivor 2 over here either. The Code Veronica one. That was released in the EU though, in Europe. Capcom does weird decisions, man. They do weird things. I would be curious if anybody wants to practice their Google foo a little bit and let me know if this game sold any, like, good at all. I'm gonna assume it sold probably one of the worst of all of the Resident Evil games, including Survivor. That would be my assumption. I went around in a giant circle. But again, I'm not exactly sure. Or is this where I came from? Everything looks the fucking same here, you know? Is this where I came from? It can't be. Yeah, okay, good. True entrance key card, huh? It seems to be closed. need a crowbar. I'm sure nothing bad will happen in here. Perfect. Like I said, nothing bad. Oh right, I forgot about this shit. I forgot about this stupid fucking electric tyrant. I don't understand why the electric tyrant has high heels, but whatever.
A scared little rat with an ugly, useless gun. Morpheus? As I said, useless.
Fashion, I guess so. Remember, do you just leave? I think I might just leave. Peace. Yeah, fuck you. Later. That was some dumb Matrix bullshit. Oh my god. What the fuck? Fine. You wanna play? Oh my god! Speaking of play, can I? What the fuck is causing this slowdown? Okay, like, legitimately. What is going on? Yeah, I don't think you're actually supposed to fight this bitch. I wonder if I'm rendering it too high of a resolution. And it's fucking stuff up. Weren't PS2 games, like, 480? At most, yeah. Fucker. Yeah, I'm probably fucked here. I Peace. I really want to not use the SMG. I wonder if you can, like, poke at them from up here. You can cheese it. I'm assuming not. Wait, can they come upstairs? No, they can't. I think you can cheese it, kind of. I think going down that way is any longer the play. Can I turn off the... like a lot of really obnoxious bright light, then look away for a moment, I guess. Oh my god. God, I wish I was just playing this on my fucking PlayStation. This is so fucking obnoxious. Dealing with this stupid plugin. This is so shitty. Holy fuck, do I hate this. Weirdly, not even, like, mainly the fault of, the game. This is so fucking cancerous. Aim for vulnerable spots. The problem is I can't see shit when I'm using that gun. You know what's probably easier? Just run for the thing I need and hit it. Like, who turned off the power to that one spot? There, done.
many times are you expecting me to save you, mister?
Come on, what are friends for? I'm just trying to help you build up your confidence.
Don't qua.
Don't.
Shh.
I think he's given up. Wait! Before you said Dong Hua, what does that mean?
It means you are cool.
Seeing if this is gonna help anything. Guess we'll figure it out pretty soon. Okay, let's go. That's where I came from. But this door is open now, right? Yeah. You were petting a dog? No, this is where I came from. Well, it didn't seem to help. But we have the shoddy now, so... let's go kill these asshole hunters. Get up. Fuck is the other one? Good explosion. Well, it seemed to kill him, so whatever, I guess. Okay, now, was there a reason to come down here? Explosions and Goldeneye? Yeah, kinda, right? Maybe if I look at the map here. Well, it seems to make me want to go to the monitor room, so I guess we'll do that. Game trying to blind us? Yes. Yes, it is. Don't worry, we're just trying to get through this. Last one. Cool. Yeah, so this story is really bad and shitty and tries to retcon a bunch of stuff. This takes place 4 years after Raccoon City, where a terrorist named Morpheus has taken over a ship, has taken over a ship. Hold on, let me, is that what I just picked up? Okay. Good morning, Bruce. This time your target is a former executive of Umbrella named Morpheus. This man has hijacked the T-Virus and stolen the T-Virus and hijacked Umbrella's cruiser. So he stole a cruiser from Umbrella with a bunch of T-Virus in it. Your mission is to infiltrate the cruiser and report the status immediately to the base of strategic forces. That's, so we're Bruce, by the way. This is a letter to us. We work for the base of strategic forces. We prepared equipment for you to review. This is just the basic, manual stuff. But that's the story going on. Also, we find out later, soon, that whatever file we picked up here actually might be it. Let me see what other files we have here. Was it in the admin report? No, that's the drain. Okay, I don't think we got it yet. We learn that Morpheus was an ex-Umbrella dude because Umbrella found out after, like, looking into it that he's what actually caused the Raccoon City incident. Completely retconning that because story, which makes no sense at all. At all. So, it wasn't William Birkin and the G-Virus, no. It was Morpheus responsible. Basically, it's a bad story. And, it shouldn't be paid attention to. And they should feel bad. Staircase leads to a dead end. It was Agatha all along, that's right. That's exactly it. I don't know that the note actually even says. It just says that it was him who did it. Yeah, it was IDEO. Exactly, it's one of those. Pretty bad. So, this is the recreation room key. Which is where? Maybe on the second floor? Lounge. Does the lounge sound like it might be a recreation room? What's on the third floor? Heliport, of course. It's a Resident Evil game, it needs a heliport. Presentation room, cargo room. Engine room. All right. Check out the second floor. Shuttered. Does every Resident Evil game have a chopper? Okay, one does, two does, three does, four does, five does, six does. Seven does at the very end. I assume Village will. Revelations 1 does. What the fuck am I looking for? I know I'm looking for the recreation room. There must be one of these doors that I can open. Revelation 1 does, but it's like... Yeah. It's maybe the least one out of all of them. Revelations 2 definitely does. This does. Survivor starts with one. Code Veronica has an airplane. Did I seriously not try the, like, door that's directly... Oh my god, fucking kill me. Yeah, you might be brought to Rockford on a chopper, that's true. Good lord. Dinner. See ya. Apparently this is the recreation room. Of course, the stairs room. How silly of me. Of course. I'm guessing it leads to the recreation room. Ship's log. 4 months tomorrow since the Spencer Rain. That's the name of this stupid ship, right? The Spencer Rain left port. Proud of having a safe voyage. As a representative from Umbrella, the owner of the cruiser spoke words of appreciation. Something strange. Crews report nothing special. Concerned that the ones may be breaking free. I'll make sure to always have my Magnum pistol with me. I can't send a signal for rescue. What should I do? The passengers and crew are all dead now. All I can do is accept what has been happening on my ship as my destiny. You fucker. God, so annoying. Give me your Magnum, you fuck. Are you actually dead? Of course you're not. What's with these games and, like, making it so that the captain of the ship is like the most invulnerable monster ever. Jesus Christ. Okay, good. Fuck. What the hell was he doing in here? He's a captain for a reason. He is the most impossible to kill. Therefore, he fights the most men at the same time to become the captain. And now I am the captain, that's true. Bathroom goes to the stairs. Then we'll go to the VIP room. Okay. Wait, so this is a bathroom, right? Luckily, his mistress wasn't so tanky. Is there really nothing in here? I'm the captain. Fucking Christ, that actually kind of scared me. Guest area? Where's the VIP area? Probably that guest area, right? Yeah, and it's closed off. But we can go to the third floor from here. Huzzah. Might as well be, yeah. Iceberg, straight ahead. Fuck off, god damn it. Ooh, shoddy shells. My shoddy is my shouty. It's pretty good.
I'll distract the monster while you run after Morpheus.
Got it.
All right, monster. It's payback time.
Oh, okay, well. Well, fuck you too, buddy.
Hey,
That's probably not good. Turn, idiot. That's what the guy on the freeway said. True. Sorry, I'm just seeing if I can still fix this. Because it's driving me fucking crazy. We're nowhere done? Near done? We're probably about halfway. This game is extremely short.
Morpheus.
Maybe even a little less than halfway. Actually, no, probably about halfway. Save state. No, that's not the problem. That is not the problem. Okay, it's actually rendering properly now. I turned off all upscaling. So this is legitimately how the game looks. And that's why that you'll notice the doors. Now, it's still cutting down, though. I wonder why the fuck it does that. This sound isn't annoying at all. I'm sure I made the same comment last time I played this. Because even though I said it's not annoying, it in fact is.
Thank you.
That hang up actually freaked me out. I'm gonna say Ace cursed me, but we're good. We Gucci. Okay, where are we going? No map. Beautiful. Oh, good. Maps are for chumps. Yeah, that's kind of true. It's rusted shut. God, that slowdown is fucking stupid as hell. Can I shoot that? You can. Does it kill it though? It doesn't look like that thing dies. At best, it just like frigs off for a while, I think. An old radio. You might be able to contact HQ. Right, this guy. I forgot all about this guy in this part. Wow. All right. Okay. Shit. Hold on. What a weird sound. Okay. I'm going to try something here again. Yep. Bear with me. There we go. Okay. It's Honey Boo Boo. That is not a name I have thought about in a long time. As is with the rest of the world. This is still... This is actually worse. Whatever I did fucked stuff up. You know what? Let's do this. This is now just the complete standard resolution of a PlayStation 2. Look at that little screen shake. I can think of a few. I can think of a few, Savior. Anything going on over here? No. I can't remember if this is where I came from or this is where. I mean, we're gonna. This is where I came from. I need to go the other direction. Okay. I need to go that way. Guessing I just... Here we go. Okay, back we go. This is a lot of zombies. Well, that was a lot of zombies. Oh. Sniper Elite, yeah, no kidding, right? Press it shut. I don't think I go up here, do I? I mean, let's give it a shot. Oh, down here. Never mind. Oh, maybe you do. Who knows? Right. I'm just gonna cut your skin up a bit.
Government seems to care an awful lot about where you are. Not even their best agent, which makes you expendable. What are you going to do?
I'll continue my mission. Morpheus will live up to his end of the deal.
Whoever localizes should be fired.
But the people of China are still in danger. Oh, and since you saved me this time, I think I should say thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm a Donghua after all.
That writing. No game is perfect in action. Yeah, I would say that's a fair assessment. Let's go to the one with the glowing green beside it. These things. How did I forget that there were frogs? Weird, like, frog creature things. Absolutely fuck dealing with any of this shit if I don't have to. on. Intense first person shooting. Hell yeah. Oh, Christ. Get off me. Surely there must be one game considered too many by being perfect. Probably Minecraft, right? Tetris is perfect. Yep. It is, for sure. I don't think many people think of Tetris, to be completely frank about it, though. I think more people would probably say Minecraft over Tetris. Too much craft, not enough mines. Yeah, I suppose so, huh? I don't have a map of this area, do I? Tetris is a commie invention. Yeah. So, we need to get to the other side. The only perfect game is Pac-Man 99. Man, reading the, like, instruction manual stuff was a little infuriating how obtuse that game is. Like, how many little things are happening, like, mechanics in the background, and not being able to, like, know about them. Oh, we have to fight the fat tyrant here. Are we gonna call him a fat tyrant? The fat infected? The bloated? I don't know what the fuck you call him. I remember that fight being kind of hard too. Oh, that's a little scary. Okay. So we need that key card. You're debating getting a Switch? Call him the YouTuber. I definitely recommend a Switch. But that being said, I don't think I'm as crazy about getting a Switch as, like, a lot of people are. Oh, can you just, like, not hurt this thing until it's up or something? This enemy sucks. Which Switch exclusive games have caught your eye? I'm curious. This enemy is fucking terrible. Holy shit. Okay, this is where we came down though, right? God, I'm so fucking lost. That frog emote, it's pretty good. Oh, three houses. Yeah. Well, we got a zombie over there. Making some squealy sounds. Tetris 99 is legitimately very, very good. Tetris 99 is extraordinarily difficult, though. It has been from day one, because there's so many people that, like, are really good at Tetris and Tetris pros and shit like that. Like, that is a legitimately hard game. Although sometimes you get paired up with a bunch of people that don't know what they're doing. That's pretty nice. Breath of the Wild is fine. I'm not a fan of the idea that that's how every Zelda could be. Just because how it sold so well. These frog things are fucking obnoxious. Oh, thank God, it's just zombies in here. I wonder if I should look at this area that the zombies down here. Nothing. Oh, okay, this is actually where I think I probably want to go. This is where I wanted to go. Magnum ammo. Transport orders. Commence experiments at biosphere, therefore transfer a couple subjects immediately. Should be done quietly. Do not use the side. Please do not use the side entrances. We recommend use the goods elevator to the laboratory, which is located in the fifth floor of the basement. The shaft reaches 300 meters below the surface of the sea. Therefore, please make sure to pack the subjects tightly, since they are quite dangerous when stimulated. Always remember to respect the subject's muscle strength. The caretaker has the starter key for the elevator. Show a copy of this notice, and you'll be able to obtain the key. Please note you will begin this operation ASAP. Hey, the silencer handgun. Super. Can I open this door from this side? Son of a bitch. The minute I open the fucking door, I get sprayed in the face. Most games I want, I can get on PC. Octopath Traveler, not only that, it's on Game Pass as well. Which is like the exact price I wanted to pay for it. Oh, this is the wrong way. I need to go back down. Fuck off. God damn it, dude. Hate these little bastards. Get me the fuck out of here. For PS5 games, Demon's Souls is the big one that I really want to play for sure. But yeah, I mean, all the games you're saying are freaking bangers, mate. So. The other side of this door. Fucking Christ. Where the fuck am I? Thank God. Okay. Jesus. This is bad news. Dead? Shit. Uh-oh. That's pretty bad. It's the YouTuber boss. What amazingly fucking stupid boss. Christ almighty. Oh. I didn't realize he was here. Oh my god, he's gonna hit me! Fuck. Oh, right this fucker. Are you dead or are you gonna fall and kill me or something? I think he's dead. Well, that went pretty fucking terribly. Okay. Let's go.
Missiles are below this room. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Oh, right this fucker. Yeah. There's a waifu tyrant. I mean, have you seen the stuff for Resident Evil 8? There's definitely more than one waifu tyrant. That model face is so bad. Save room. As if I can escape her. Yeah, pretty much, right? Are we at the point now where it's like the memes about Lady D? How the fuck do you say her name? Like Domestic You or something? Are we at the point now where those memes are, like, annoying? Like, yeah, we get it. You want her to, like, smother you. Get it. Hilarious. There's a keycard slot there. To you, they were always annoying? Yeah, fair enough. Fair enough. Waste chute, okay. That's the elevator. That's a save room. Do I do something with this? Oh, I'm pushing the wrong button, aren't I? No, I'm not. This. Oh, an open garbage chute. There we go. No power going to the elevator. This appears to be a terminal for controlling the power supply. Message pops up. Running on emergency power, press the restore key to return main power. That seems extraordinarily easy to do. Oh my god! What's with this turbo zombie? Holy fuck. Frig off. I'm sure if I wasn't an Ari fan, they'd be unbearable by now. Does it make it harder or easier because you're a Resident Evil fan to deal with it? Oh, I can turn on frame limiter? Yo, what if I leave it on? Or, like, turbo on? What does that do? Interesting. I think it speeds up the game. Yeah, look at how speedy we're going. Fuck? Architect's memo, completed construction on the missile base, assume HQ doesn't know. The facility is operating is under Morpheus's control. Furthermore, even though I'm only an architect, I'm concerned about how the facility will be used. Morpheus tends to go too far after the raccoon incident. Alright, this guy didn't die. Oh, fuck. Yeah. That's what we need. Actually, you know what? I basically need like all of this shit. Yep. Fucked, Hunter. Oh, this is the door that, he couldn't open. Wait, okay. This is where she was. Is there anything in this hunter hallway that... There's this. Locked. This is where I came from. There's nothing in there. Nothing I can do here. Okay. What's up here? Thank you. God, this swaying is so fucking obnoxious. I am not on a boat. Nope. We left the boat a while ago. You're still on the boat. We need to go back. Good Lord. What does that say? You do not have the weapon that uses. What? What type of ammo is that? That's not Magnum ammo? Oh, fuck you. How many weapons am I missing? Okay, that's Magnum ammo. Holy shit. The other thing's a grenade rounds. I don't have the fucking grenade launcher. Holy Christ. Where the fuck are you supposed to get the grenade launcher? This is a save room, right? Not cool, Reznor. Scared me. You have room there? Here, let me move my phone. You can lay down over there. You can't lay in front of me right now. I need to use my mouse and my controller, believe it or not. So that's where she jumped down. This is the elevator. This area was closed off to her. The key card opened the lock. There was a key card reader on that? All right. Passage West Waste Facility on the floor. On the floor? I wonder if I can go back. Digital recorder. Okay, I actually know what that's. I can't go back. Because that elevator's out of, commission. Fuck. Fuck. I just want to make sure. Are you able to see if I can get it at some other point? Or am I just fucked now? Wow. Oh, I should check. I think that's where I need to go. Let me check out the second floor. I don't want to miss, like, a rocket launcher or something stupid. Man, I really feel like I just got fucking destroyed. Oh, this is a trap waiting to happen right here. Let me guess, as soon as I pick this up. Orders from Morpheus. I've arrived and begun the plan. I need you to make sure the instrument panels work properly. The facility is on strict alert. You will need to input my voice to the voice recognition panel at the entrance of the clean room in order to enter the research area and check the instrument panels. I sent an email containing my voice. You can receive... sent an email containing my voice. God, I hate this bad guy. I hate this villain. You can receive it on the terminal in the residence area. Be sure to delete the email after your work is complete and remember to keep this confidential. Oh my god, does that mean I need... I don't remember. I think I need to use the computer to, like, get into somebody's email and record his voice. Amazing. What a game. That's what the tape recorder is for. You know how in Resident Evil 3, you open that voice lock because the doctor just had, like, had a recording? You could just pick up the recording of the doctor. In this game, you have to do the recording. You have to record the voice. Because the voice is in an email? This is the future, after all. Note, this is not the future. It's actually like 2002. There seems to be new mail. Here's mail from Morpheus. Read mail.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice.
It seems to be a voicemail. Record it.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice.
You recorded Morpheus's voice with your digital recorder. Great. Man, what a game. I forgot all about that. This is why we're doing this revisit of these games, by the way. For shit like that. Anything in here? I mean, I guess I got shotgun shells. Shotgun shells are good. Oh, fuck. Oh, great. Mind me. Oh, that is zombos. Think we're alone now. Seem to be anyone around.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice.
The evolution of residents who were evil. Indeed. Hey, we finally got an assault rifle for this guy. That's cool. I guess. Oh, Jesus. What did you drop? Okay. Let's try it this way. That was a good shot. Oh, cool. I love shooting flying things. What the fuck are those? Like silverfish? Flying silverfish or something? Oh, God. I shot him near me. Did I just go around and... Yeah, okay. I went around in a giant circle. What is with this game and just like the circular design of stuff? Seems to be closed. Okay, fair enough. Use a gun to like a flying cockroach, right? It's locked. Okay, so we need a key card or something. Oh, luckily this one's open. This does not look like a clean room, by the way. That thing is fucking disgusting. Kinda doesn't seem to be doing anything. It's just kinda sending its little jitters at me. What's with your favorite series obsession with bugs and the undead? The undead makes sense. The bugs, I don't know, man. Again, if you have problems with like light sensitivity and flashing, look away. Small animals are easy test subjects. Yeah, like I suppose if we're rationalizing it, then. Realistically, it's probably just because it's the easiest, Well, so here's the thing. Japanese bugs are particle rifle are like disgusting, so I understand why Japanese horror games use them. Because have you ever seen like the Japanese hornets or like those I don't like that this is called the CP rifle, because CP means something very, very different that I'm used to in online conversations. Type of material that people can be charged for having. Yes, I know, kitty, but you're so annoying. Not now. Boy, that noise isn't obnoxious at all. Hey, junkie. Wasp room, laboratory. I haven't checked this room yet. I cannot open this door. Okay. There. I'm surviving. You know how it is. This game is full of annoying sounds, I just noticed. It is chock full of things that are loud and obnoxious. We still can't open this. Oh, the backyard key, of course. You don't think these transitions are cash money? Okay, this is where... What's her name was? I actually don't remember her name. Wasn't it like Fong Ling or something? Does that mean- wait, can I go back? Holy shit. Okay, Ace, where did you say the grenade launcher was? You missed seizures, yeah. Where are we playing as? Don't worry about it. We're playing as Bruce McGivern? This is not where I thought we were going to be. Where the fuck am I? There's a journal laying atop the chair. Thoughts on my kingdom. Oh, we're in Dipshit's room. The symbol of power is in Africa. The symbol of knowledge is here in the biosphere. The symbol of beauty is mine. The beauty controls everything and I shall dominate it. Establishing a kingdom where beauty has absolute authority is a dream which I must make a reality. I was disappointed by Umbrella's betrayal, but that's fine. I'll just use them in return. If I secure enough funds, I will materialize the construction of my kingdom deep in Africa. There are a number of scratches on the ground, as though something was dragged through here. Move the chair. Not only is Morpheus Duval a solid villain name, but when he injected himself, he also turned into hot electric waifu tyrant with bio heals. Look, she has heals. Women like heels. Women be shopping.
I'll get you out of there.
That guy's face makes you uncomfortable. You should see it in the cutscenes. I think that's just so mean. I actually think we might be at the end of this game, by the way. Because I remember the end of the game is a bunch of different fights. I don't have the grenade launcher, so I'm actually a little worried about how this is gonna go. Make sure everything's reloaded here. Wait. Weapons currently equipped cannot be reloaded manually. Let's keep filling up on, Oh, did I not start Jillbot? I'm a moron. We're over halfway. Oh, apparently I have the particle rifle equipped now. The game just decided that I should use this, so I guess we'll use it.
Bruce. Shame on you, Bruce. A good agent would never risk his mission to save a woman. That's going to be a very costly mistake.
Keep dreaming.
Where is it? Oh my god! That is super cheap. Cool. Oh my god, let me get up. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, there. You're right about the sidestepping thing, by the way. Oh my god. The emulator's dying. We need to finish this game so I can get out of this hell and start playing actual released games properly. I wish that the slowdown actually, like, helped me at all, but it makes my shit slow too. Oh my god. Let this hell be done. Standard Resident Evil fashion, cutscene, 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 cutscene.
Fong Ling.
Why did you save me? Your first priority should have been to disarm the missiles.
A Donghua never abandons a woman.
Our waifus in this game? No.
I'll just watch on this monitor.
This is Discount Ada and Discount Leon.
Alright, let's do it.
Her name is Fong Ling. And as you can tell, she sounds like a stereotypical Chinese woman. Oh my god. Why is it so fucked? And what happens if I turn the turbo on? Why? Even with the turbo on, it's just like, nope, no frames. Oh god. Go! This is terrible. Like, what is going on? The game can't ha- Down the hallway and then right at the next corner. Set it to 30. This is terrible. This is literally the end. So we're going to fight this thing for a minute, basically. And then we're going to run more, then we're going to do it again, and the game's over. So just bear with me. Let me see if I can fix something, because fuck me. I don't know that that'll do anything. Let's see. Nope, it sure didn't. Oh my god. I need to see what she's saying. I don't know if like a cutscene will play. So the idea is you shoot the head to make it back off. Okay, a cutscene plays. And you just have to like not let it near you. That's literally it. Yeah, easy. Easy for you to say. Oh no, COVID zombie! This is the final right here. This is the end. If you die here, you have to do all of that shit again, by the way.
It's time for you to let go.
That text is so off. That text is so fucking off. I wonder if the plugin I'm using is what's slowing down the frame rate, because it's like reading my mouse in real time. Like, if I turn it off, let me see what happens if I just like turn it off completely. None. Not only did it not help, but now I can't aim properly, so. And we're about to lose because I turned it off. Oh Oh. Man, this game is way different when you have to use the analog stick like this. And dead. Let me turn this, let me turn it up back on. Mouse. A man-eater. You have to hit the head if you want to stop it. I like how it tells you that. Oh, maybe it does just start you right here. Oh no. I think it is the whole section. Yeah, it's the whole section. Hi, kitty. You know what? I should just use a shotgun for, like, this area. Might as well turn turbo off. It's making literally no difference. It's almost over, kitty. Instructions would be better if she gave them a little earlier, but what can you do, right? I think I should use the handgun until it's like a little closer and then use the magnum. It is weirdly running better now, though. So, like, I guess there's that. shit. Wow.
Sorry, but my dance card is full.
What? That's dead aim, by the way. Thank God at least the final cutscene is played in its full glory. Can't miss a minute of it. This game did not get a sequel. Did they die? So that's dead aim. I apologize for the weird technical issues. Like I said, I could have played this on PS2. It just would have looked even worse. But at least it would have been like consistent, I guess. Good game, for sure. This song, by the way. Yeah, DMCA alert probably, also.
Looks like we accomplished our mission. Fangling, come with me to America. There's nothing left for you in China.
No, I'm going home. I belong to China.
Tongua, I'm truly an idiot after all.
You know what it really means?
I've been in your country once.
That was not in your dossier.
God, I fucking hate the writing of this game. God damn it. This is why I hate watching anime on Netflix. Theme song Gunshot Rise. Lyrics by Jesse. Music by Rise. Man, not a lot of people worked on this, so... I think it kind of shows too. And you. Hey, the Rockman Club. They thanked the Rockman Club and me. Me? That is another one down. I don't hate the Survivor games, by the way. I just think they're bad. That doesn't mean that, like, I don't find them fun. There are things about this game I don't find fun. Weirdly enough, this game turns into even more shit as soon as you leave the boat. Apparently the in-game timer for this was an hour and 32 minutes.